tipped in for a slide tackle and executed it cleanly. And it's Kagawa. Tries to get it forward quickly. Did indeed come in the first half. There has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front men for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me.
Japan, they're in at half-time with a slender one-goal lead. The action has already resumed here.
A solitary goal. That has been the crucial difference.
Played out to the right. Inui. Now it's Osako. Osako looking to force his way through. It'll be a throw-in. Hasebe chooses to go back. It's Osako! Off the ball. Well, he's caught him there. It's a free kick. Hasebe. Defending was strong and firm. Osako. Loose ball. Who's going to get there? And chance to break. He's lifting it over.
Super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was. Japan couldn't really be more watertight in midfield. Not a trickle is getting through.
Driving on now. What can they conjure from here? He's through. Now it's Kagawa. Kagawa. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
Well, you could see he was eager to get it.
Yoshida is the guilty party there. Position to make that interception. It's been paid to a promising move. Hit long and direct. Inui.
Oh, he's got a crucial block in there.
Plays it back. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. With Shibasaki. Saka. On that. Yoshida
positions himself well and cuts it out.
Now it's Osako. He's got away. It's gone a long way up and away. Osako. Oh, great defending. That needed doing.
Japan are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end, too.
The manager making the last of his changes.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy. There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Now it's Kagawa.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
It's Inu. Kagawa gets flagged offside.
Oh, it would have been fabulous had the timing matched the pass. Pity.
They've got to give themselves a chance.
That's up top! They've scored! Two up and threatening to pull clear! Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Japan could not have picked a better time to snatch it. And there goes the final whistle. Japan have got off to an ideal start. 3 points on day one, and it bodes well for the campaign ahead.